Don't be shy, girl, go bonanza. Shake your body like a belly dancer. Hello dolls, I hope you guys are doing great today.
As you can see, I'm getting ready for Marcus' main lesson.
Hey guys, I am back and look, I got Marcus' things for her sweet lessons. Yeah, done.
We're going to get the wristband first.
Yeah, so before you go swimming, you have to get the wristband. We are, yeah, she pressed it already. So, literally, we are going downstairs and get her wristband so she can go swimming.
What is this merch?
It's Brother's merch. You guys should buy it. It's available in Shopee and it's really comfortable, really cool. And he have new merch. You guys should totally buy it. I would recommend you.
Isa lang po. You reach out for your hand.
Okay. When are you gonna
thank you.
When are you gonna play it?
She got her wristband. Then we can go to swimming pool. My outfit is literally so boring. Okay, we're in 6th floor. Let's go.
That wasn't the long trip in the elevator. Here.
It's burning.
Oh, there's shade.
Okay.
Go up and wait for coach.
Yeah, we have to wait for coach before she goes. First, let's get a seat. Come on. It's burning hot. I'm turning into
go here. This is
sausage. So we should.
Oh, this is a solo seat.
Now we can fit there. Okay, let me just take off. Put it there. Okay. I'm just gonna sit down here.
The solo seat, wow.
Yep. Hold on.
Me? I can't see the camera. Where is it? Oh, there. It's just because we're outside. Should we take yours?
Okay. This is like my first YouTube video in my channel. It's taking so long.
Because he's always late.
Yep.
That's why I think we got this.
I would want to go for a swim, but I can't do the vlog because my phone can get wet. I painted my nails with.
Today. Oh my god! What is that? Oh my god! What is that?
The pedicure. Mom bought Margo, and it's an epic fail. Like, look, what the hell?
Oh, so you bought it for us.
Well, it looks like a melting cheese in my hand. Like, I forgot to wipe it off. Oh my god. Who's that? My
coach.
Yep.
Coach.
I gotta get your stuff now.
Our stuff is right here.
Give me a mask. Iwag ka nang mag-alinlangan pa. Okay. Then get your things and go to coach. So there she is. She is going to coach and our swimming lessons. Okay. She finally got her cap on.
Now Michael's putting on her fins.
No, and she's putting her fins on.
Very, very
long.
It's like,
there she goes.
At this part, as you can see, Coach and Michael are doing the bubbles. Bubbles are very important in swim lessons. It can help the swimmer to breathe properly underwater.
Done, Mariko? Mariko? Are you done?
They know I'm the truth. Must know your word. And I get it from my mammy bar.
So she's already done with her swimming lessons.
And I was playing prison with the pool buoys.
Yep.
And I gave them my key.
I told her we gotta go because we cannot stay long in the pool. You'll get a cold, right?
Yeah.
But well, he's like,
no, no, I'm gonna still play with my stuff.
Oh. You're wet. Your things are so wet. Like,
it's
dripping in my feet.
Once you start moving, it becomes warm.
This was actually the whole video was about. You showed them how you do your swimming lessons every single weekend. We are waiting. Oh, spotting. Hold on, wait a minute. Yeah. The heck, you just went through the moon. Okay, yep.
I keep on pressing the buttons.
Why?
Because I like pressing buttons.
So thank you guys for watching this whole video. I appreciate it so much. And I am gonna make another video, I promise. Because in my other channel, I didn't upload much, or I didn't even upload the second part of the game because I wasn't able to, because I have a lot of work to do. So I might do more vlogging like this more often. So please don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Come on, let's go.
Bye.
Bye.
See you in the next video.
I got on my hottie, she got on stilettos. She my best friend, yeah, we not a couple. She a rock star, she a sex symbol.